Eternally, we came to bring the feeling of pleasure, not as one person, but together.